Put myself together to get out of here.